Let's get around the river. I might need more agile plane for this.
Denver Center, American 2883 is out of flight level 350 for 10,000 feet. American 2883 Denver Center, continue as planned.
Oh boy, here we go. This is really, really unwise and probably very illegal. Come on, baby.
Above?
Oh, that's ATC traffic, not me. Okay. Using a Thrustmaster T-Flight 16,000M. My foot pedals are broken, so I cut them off. I'm just using throttle and leg yoke. Sorry, I'm not that talkative. It takes all my concentration. Yeah, I know. It's a tight turn. Grand Canyon's beautiful. Oh shit. Close. I know, sorry. Ooh, there's wind. Didn't expect that down here. Now I know what landing gear is. The lighting is just gorgeous, man. They did a great job. I mean, holy crap, guys. Still looking forward to being on the fall of the river. Once we get VR, I am going to count all of that. Hopefully a faster plane. I think we could try landing there. Can't help it, let's dive it. I mean, I'm really as fast as I can push these engines without prolonging it up. Runway. Is that the runway? Oh, that's an air. That's a road. Want to go for it? Oh, it's a shit ton of speed. Oh, that's a shit ton of speed.
Diamond 644 ETC services terminated. Steer.
How do I slow down? I got no brakes. I don't know how the brakes work. Wait, parking brake. Parking brake. Oh, that's funny.